County expecting more crowds like this tomorrow at its next flu shot clinic. Livecopter 3 HD was over Hiram Johnson High School earlier today. And take a look, thousands of people showing up hoping to get an H1N1 flu shot. But not everyone was able to get vaccinated. The night team's Damani Lewis live for us at Rio Linda High, where tomorrow's clinic will be taking place. Damani.
Well, Galston, tomorrow's clinic is set to start at 3 o'clock and go into 7 o'clock. And after vaccinating more than 2,000 people today, healthcare officials say they learned a very valuable lesson.
I feel better. I'm not so concerned for my health now.
A weight lifted off Jamie Marriott's shoulders just moments after receiving her H1N1 vaccine.
Very, very scared of what's out there, so I'm glad that we're completely safe now.
Marriott, who is 8 months pregnant, is considered a priority for the vaccine. Monday night, thousands of others waited in line several hours outside Hiram Johnson High School, some wondering if they qualified.
People aged 25 to 64 with chronic medical conditions, healthcare workers or emergency medical workers or people caring for infants.
But even after announcements, our cameras still found those not considered a priority for the vaccine still in line, including 86-year-old Elias Alcala.
Well, maybe I'm not going to get it, but I'm still here.
You're still gonna chance it.
I'm gonna go in there and see what they're gonna tell me.
And if they're not giving shots to anybody, you know, 65 or older, I should have been told that at 2 o'clock.
65-year-old Steve Piper says he has cancer and should be allowed to get the shot. He says if he's turned away, he won't come back.
If they won't give it to me here, I won't get it. You know, simple as that.
Health officials say they've seen too many people who don't qualify in line and plan on notifying patients once they arrive at the other clinic starting Tuesday.
Worth the wait, yeah.
For 86-year-old Elias Alcala, he says he's lucky enough to get the shot, an exception made by healthcare crews today, but may not be granted tomorrow. Stand by. And healthcare officials say they plan on holding 40 more healthcare clinics between now and January 15th. We're live in Rio Lindo tonight. Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 Night Team.